As a Muslim, we say Ameen after we do a prayer. As a Christian, you say Amen. I believe they both are referring to Amun-Ra. Amun-Ra was the chief of the Egyptian gods. In the early days of Egyptian civilization, he was worshipped as the two separate gods. Amun was the god who created the universe. Ra was the god of the sun and the light who traveled across the sky every day in a burning boat. Amun-Ra.